Cameron, like you mentioned, by a margin of 30%, 77-year-old Howard Coble will head back to D.C. for his 13th term. He says this is an honor and that his Democratic challenger did put up a good fight. Now, let me tell you about her. That's Greensboro physician Dr. Teresa Sue Batten. Now, she ran a surprisingly aggressive campaign, and Batten told us her run was simply to bring up different issues to the district, particularly health care. Now, Coble also said he is grateful to hang on to his seat in what he calls a tough year for Republicans.
Well, it feels good, but it's bittersweet. I'm very pleased that our election has gone well, but it's been a terribly bad day for the Republican Party of North Carolina.
I'm actually feeling fairly good. I came in as a total unknown against a person who's been in this office for now 24 years. We were able to emphasize the public policy differences.
Now, Coble mentioned that it's going to be tough for him to push his agenda in a democratically dominated Congress, but he says his two top priorities, Iraq and the economy, should be on the top of everyone's list in this upcoming season. Now, we asked Dr. Bratton if she's caught the political bug after this first run and if we'll see her name on a ballot again, and she told us we'll have to talk about that tomorrow. So we are live in Greensboro. Kim Gebbia, WXII 12 News. Back to you.